Asima, this is the Tunisian way to say hello. To introduce myself, I'm Shema Gbar and I'm 15 years old. I'm a student. So I'm going to talk about Tunisia, one of the most beautiful countries in the world. It is in the North Africa. By the way, Tunisia has got the Nobel Peace Prize, and that shows that Tunisian people are really kind and peaceful. It's right that everyone has his own life, but when it comes to the national security, all Tunisians become hand in hand to protect it. As I said, Tunisia is a really shining country. The Sahara Desert is an amazing sight to see. Also, there are a lot of different beautiful beaches which you can visit. Tunisia has got many different historical sites showing its visitors a lot of things about Tunisia's great history. Visiting Tunisia will offer you many opportunities to have a vacation here in beach with the golden sand, in a vast desert and in forest with plenty trees and beautiful sceneries. What makes me really happy that my friends from different countries around the world want to visit Tunisia and have a fabulous experience here. I'm really proud of being a good Tunisian, and I would like to shout out loudly that I belong to this beautiful country. Anyways, hope you like the video. Thank you for watching. Bye.